Hi guys, today we're going to look at your balance. So sometimes when you're wearing shoes all day or you're sitting all day, then your ankles get a little bit weak and it's harder to stabilize. So to help that, really, really simple thing you can do anyway, you don't even need a yoga mat for this, is just stand with your feet facing forwards, your legs and feet hip width apart, and then try and pull the mat apart with your feet. And especially you're gonna see this, if you're someone that knocks your knees in and flattens your feet down, when you pull the mat apart with your feet, you're gonna feel that your kneecaps face forwards and your legs wrap around, your glutes switch on, your leg muscles switch on. If you're gonna take it a step further, maybe you're already there, then you're gonna balance on one foot and lift your other foot just off the mat. And do this without sinking your hip out to the side. So nice and tall through that standing leg, and then take it down, do it on the other side. And then last one, if you're pretty set with your balance and you just want to make it stronger, you're going to lift that leg all the way up and then even take your hands to your knee. So whichever variations, pulling the mat apart, lifting your foot just off the floor, or lifting your knee up and your hands to hold, all these things are going to help with your balance, with stabilizing your feet, strengthening those ankles. You can do it anywhere, do it at work, standing in line, when you're brushing your teeth, but do it every day and watch how fast your feet and ankles get strong so that you can walk and you'll be able to pick up your balance no matter what happens. See you soon.